Hilderina here. In case you were wondering whether you should get tickets in advance to Letters to Santa Censored at the Bryant Lake Bowl, let me entice you just a little bit. Wonderful.